I said his name earlier. He was the singer in The Small Faces, like that big band in the 80s.
Get off me! Don't touch
Give
me!
Give me five. Both hands.
Right, you.
Jay! Oh no!
Okay.
You can't just leave LaToya when she's upset.
She's not upset, God. She has to get used to it.
Scrubs.
As a creature of strange expectations. It bears personality with highs and lows.
Highs and lows?
Oh.
Do you know the really, do you know the really sad thing? You almost convinced me. Right. Listen, if he's running out of things to talk about and he's choose to talk about me, I'll take it as flattery. Thank you.
Sit him down!
I was the only one standing up.
Okay with
you guys are a disgrace to the name.
You're a G.
X. Wedgwood.
Is that Operation X?
Yeah.
I was going for some good banner or something coming.
It was that.
We thought there was a secret task and we didn't know what it was, but we thought that if we worked out that there was one, then we'd get showered with money and gifts and sweets and.
Bun, giving it a big one in the diary.
Yeah. You were the worst one. I was better than.
Did you say anything?
Yeah, I said, well done.
Oh, it's basically.
Me and Amelia just retired to the sofa. It was like.
Anyway, it was just like.
No, but he wasn't even over the fence, he was just like, yeah, another prank.
How many have you done?
No, I'm nearly finished. You want me to do the whole garlic?
Yeah, but don't tell anyone else because they'll say it's too much. I've got to wash this and eat it. Would you like half?
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
No, seriously. Oh. What does it taste like? Pizza?
Do you know what I had at dinner last night?
You can't really taste it, can you?
It's because you never took any. Take a proper bite. Cheers.
It just looks disturbing. It's like little potatoes. I swear you don't even have to press them. You're just making me press them for no reason.
Yeah, I do have to press them.
I didn't know, they're like, God, you're a G.
They're going to air that tomorrow and they're going to show all of that. Then they're going to show us coming up, going straight
like
to the
exactly
sofa.
Weakness. It's not a problem for me. It's not a problem for me.
Scary. I don't like it.
You got weakness.
That must have been so funny to watch.
But
though.
Jeremy, you mentioned Andy McNabb. You, out of everyone, are going to look.
Weakage.
You what?
Because you mentioned Andy McNabb.
You're
going to look.
You're going to look weakage.
What do you mean?
No, you're giving it the bigger. And then you're.
No, it was only me that sat down.
I don't mind.
What?
It was only me that cowered and sat down.
I think I showed my true feelings when I went, okay, I'll go out first. Actually, I don't want to.
Yeah, I thought you were joking.
But I'm not a horrible person, really, so.
Yeah. No, none of us are, hence why we all sat down.
Well, I did it. Does that mean I'm a horrible person?
No.
You're like, what? No? No, we're good on about. It would have been like,
yeah,
yay.
You didn't know.
Because he was just like, what?
Yeah, exactly.
Like, oh, okay.
Don't forget he's a professional actor.
I don't think he's a professional actor.
You could just see in his eyes that we were talking.
Who was a mole?
No, but...
No?
I can actually read...
Okay, whatever.
Well, I think I do.
I'm happy with myself just
thinking.
It's a
need mill drive.
Anyway, so... There you go.
Have you ever watched
us?
Hey. Like,
I think smaller.
Yeah, sorry, I'm hungry as well.
Yeah.
What was it we threatened with?
I think she'd definitely go to Westwood. Any she probably is related to Westwood.
Yeah. Amy, and do you...
What? What's up, Melanie? Yeah. Just a.
Let me run this bar, yeah? I'm going to stuff the chicken breast.
Yes.
With some garlic oil and some mozzarella.
Yes.
I'm going to just blast them in the pan to get a bit of colour on them.
Yes.
Shallow fry. Then I'm going to put them in that serving dish. I'm going to cover them with part cream, part milk, some salt, pepper, and some mushrooms. And that'll reduce into a nice mushroom sauce. How do you think, with some new potatoes? Does that sound all right, do you think?
Oh, that sounds amazing, John, you're a genius.
My only slight concern is the sauce.
I wish my mouth wasn't...
Do you have your mouth all the time?
No, I never.
No, put it on. I've just sliced them all.
Do you not think we should get rid of those giblety bits?
What giblety bits?
Like those bits. They go chewy when they get cooked, don't they? Those white bits.
Oh, I thought they were...
Yeah.
There's still some lingering. I was thinking more time is the issue. Did you put the... Yeah, Latoya, you're on fire!
I know, I stuck you in already.
She's so rude.
Oh, that's what I mean.
Tomorrow night's going to be interesting.
Your dinner tomorrow night? Why?
It's fish and chips.
Is it?
Yeah, you were there, weren't you, when we voted?
I gave in and just slept. I was woken up to make a decision and then I was
ignored. I told them not to wake you up.
Thank you.
I did, I promise you I did. You can do anything, man. Oh, John, you're going to lock... Yeah? What are you talking about? I'm just cutting a few giblety bits whilst telling John I tried not to wake him up when we were doing the menu.
Oh, yeah, no.
Because Nathan knew you'd be on the Nathan side.
What did we choose? The thing was, I didn't mind a wee bit, but then, okay, casting decision. Okay, John, casting what? Is it cereal or fruit? I want cereal. Blah, 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 blah. We're getting fruit.
Yeah, I know, but I obviously knew you wanted cereal, so that's why I said. It's got
political,
so I said fruit.
It's cool, it's cool.
I did ask Big Brother for cereal as well. Didn't we, Anthony? We asked Big Brother for cereal as well.
We asked them both for cereal.
I do think since Girlie's mainly wanted things that is clean to clean, since the girls do most of the cleaning, that...
Excuse me, can I question that?
Apart from John.
I think Jay cleans all. Anthony cleans all.